Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Whitefish Fieldhouse for tonight's WIAA North Shore Conference Boys Basketball game between the Hartford Orioles and your Whitefish Blue Dukes. All visitors and spectators are expected to engage in respectful, responsible, safe, and civil behavior in all school and district-sponsored activities and events. The Whitefish Bay School District reserves the right to remove any individual from the facilities or events who is not compliant with these expectations. We appreciate your cooperation. Also this weekend, we have whistles, yellow whistles for Greg. 10 years ago, on January 22nd, 2014, Greg von Kluge lost a long and courageous battle with cancer. Greg's father, brothers, uncles, and cousins are all active members Southeastern Wisconsin basketball refereeing community. This weekend, officials across Wisconsin will wear yellow whistles and donate their name checks to Make-A-Wish Foundation in Greg's honor. In 9 years of the campaign, the Yellow Whistles for Greg movement has raised $110,000. Help us make a great call and bring out a wish for mahogany in your dream to visit Disney World. With your help, we can make your wish come true. Please visit www.wisboa.net or Google Yellow Whistles for Greg to donate. Thank you. Thank you. And now, Abel, will you please rise, remove your hats, and face the flag for the singing of the national anthem. And now here are tonight's starting lineups. First for Hartford, number 2, Zach Berman. Number 3, R.J. Tomei. Number 4, Alex Kipper. Number 5, Grayson Bird. And number 22, Joel Landgraf. The coach for Hartford is Chris Smith. And now the starting lineups for your Whitefish Bay Blue Dukes. Number 20, Jack Roberson. Number 3, Marcus Webb. Number 12, Lou Sarnowski. Number 23, George Durham. And number 5, number 20, Jack Roberson. Second, Olson.
to my first day ball.
Hey!
Brotherson.
Also technical foul number three, Marcus Webb. Counts as a personal. Second team, second personal, third team at the line, shooting the second, Herman.
Thank you.
22, Joel Landgraf, second personal, 15. At the line, shooting two, Lavin.
Thank you.
of Jake and Tommy. First verse is 16. Second personal, 17. That's the bonus. At the line, shooting the bonus. Julian.
Let's go.
Number two, Zach Herman. Second person.
Go, 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 go.
At the end of the first half, Hartford 27, Whitefish Bay 31. Ladies and gentlemen, performing their competitive routine for halftime, please give a nice round of applause for your Blue Duke Dancers.
Tell it, tell it from century. Tell us something mean to it. Tell it better than anybody ever seen. Do it strong from the age. Get a nice time to it. I get sick of it.
Team.
you shoot one. Whitefish pick on number three, Marcus Webb. Third person on third team.
Thank you.
Basket 22, Joe. Offensive foul, number 12, Luke Sarkowski. First personal, 14. Hartford basket number 3, RJ. Whitefish basket number 3, Marcus Riley. Whitefish basket number 3, Marcus Riley. Fourth personal, 15. At the line shooting, 2. Smith. Whitefish basket 24, is that right, our first personal, 16. Whitefish basket number 5, Bryson Turner. Anonymous, Hartford ball. Offensive foul, number 2, Jack Roberson, second personal, 17. Due to the offensive foul, no balls. James Van, fourth personal, second team.
Whitefish play ball.
Hey,
Herman, and she's one. Whitefish Bay Hall, number 12, Luke Sarnowski, second personal, 18.
Thank you.
Due to the offensive foul, no bonus free throws.
Thank you.
Timeout.
Thank you. guys have some sneaky stuff. Why? I'm just kidding. What's that guy? Try.